Hello everyone and welcome back! This week we are going into the mines of Moria.
Yes, Gimli, their own masters cannot find them if their secrets are forgotten.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Alright, so... I don't really see what I'm supposed to be doing up here. Oh, come on. Really? What? Okay. Let me give this another try. There we go. Okay. Sure, what that was about. I guess we'll open the door. Now what? Sure what I'm supposed to do with this. Kinda confused. Hmm. Okay, well that...
Do not stir the water.
That didn't really help much. Okay, we're kind of frozen here. Where's Frodo? I'm not sure who else can open that. Something to do with that tree up there, but I'm not really sure. Oh wait, it said K there for a second. Oh, there we go. Finally. That only took forever.
It reads, the doors of Durin, Lord of Moria. Speak, friend, and enter.
It's a riddle.
What's the Elvish word for friend?
Well.
Heads up! Oh boy. Who am I? I don't want to be Boromir.
Thank you.
Aww. I see what's going on. All characters can throw Gimli. Well, where the hell is Gimli? Oh, there he is. Some kind of progress. Hey, come on, switch back so I can get to Legolas. Bam! Alright, there we go. So that is it. I guess we will actually enter the mines of Moria next week. I thought that would have been today, but I guess it will be next week. So I will see you then.